hard to imagine this is how 2020 started.
Breaking news about the coronavirus. Here in the U.S., at least 33 states and the District of Columbia have confirmed over 500 cases.
George Floyd, the unarmed black man in Minneapolis who died in police custody.
The United States has great strength and patience.
Suspending our public schools until after the spring vacation. But as of tomorrow, our public schools will be closed.